Hello everyone, this is Arunima from Informatica GCS. In this video, we'll talk about the logs in admin panel. Here we'll see the types of logs that are available in the Axon admin panel. So we have the download logs, the admin activity logs, and the system logs. Let's start with the download logs. You can download application logs to troubleshoot the errors that occur in Axon. Application logs store internal errors that occur while you work with the Axon interface. For this, you should have the admin or the super admin profile. In order to download application logs, you need to go to the admin panel, operational management, and click on download logs. When you open the file, you can see the errors, if any. Next, we have the admin activity logs. Axon generates activity logs for an admin or a super admin and displays the logs on the admin activity logs page. The activity includes all the actions that an admin or a super admin performs on the admin panel. You can also view the logs when a super admin user deletes a single object from the object page or bulk deletes objects from Unison search. An admin user can view all the logs only for the changes that an admin user performs, whereas super admin can view all the logs for the changes that admin or super admin user performs. In order to check the admin activity logs, go to the admin panel and click on admin activity logs. Here you can see all the entries or all the changes that have been performed by the admin or the super admin. Recently, we have downloaded the logs, so this has been captured. You can also add filter criteria over here and then search. You can also export this to CSV file. Next, we have the system logs. When you create objects, modify existing objects, or perform tasks that use the application services and microservices, Axon records those actions in log files. You can view the content of the log files and filter the information based on specific criteria. You can enable or disable the logs from Axon installed folder /bin and run these commands to enable or disable the logs. When you enable the logs, it will be visible under Admin Panel, Logs. So here you can filter it based on your request and you can also export it to CSV. In order to view the application logs, you should have the super admin profile. That's all for today's video. You may refer to docs.informatica.com Axon Administrator Guide for more information. If you have any feedback or comments, you can contact us using these two mediums. Thank you.